diversity is the key, and being able to adapt.